My name is John Richardson. I was the special effects supervisor on Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. For Harry Potter, we created an untold number of different effects. Which one would I like to do? Wouldn't it be fun to fly on a broomstick every day? I think I'd like to be a wizard. I suppose I'd get a lot of fun out of blowing things up.
One of a wizard's most rudimentary skills is levitation. Do you all have your feathers?
The famous Wingardium Leviosa scene is one of the first magic scenes that we see in the film.
Enunciate Wingardium Leviosa.
They wanted this feather to float up off the desk. We were trying to do as much in camera as we possibly could. So we used a trick that probably dates back to the very early silent movie days.
Wingardium Leviosa.
It really was simplicity because we had a fishing rod and a feather, and you could make the feather dance. So when she held the wand underneath it, I just had to follow the wand and make it look as though she was trying to put that magical movement into it.
See here, everyone. This great has done it. Oh, well done.
Watching 10-year-old little Emma put the movement into the feather that worked for her was fabulous. I have a pretty good feeling that this is actually the one that we used in that scene.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I don't think you need technology all the time. Doing it the simple way puts more natural feel into things.
You're saying it wrong. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Every day was a learning curve on Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. The letters arriving in the Dursley house was a very tricky scene when we first read it. So we had printed 25,000 envelopes, all addressed to Harry Potter, and we built 6 letter-firing rigs. Of course, every take we did, everybody had to dive in and retrieve umpteen thousand letters that were all over the set. I mean, we even had a letter-firer that we could fire accurately at Mr. Dursley's nose. I think that children growing up seeing the films has made them so interested in how movie magic is done.
Let the feast begin.
For me, the films were the best combination of physical effects and CGI effects blended together.
That was bloody brilliant.
I think there's an awful lot of young people still coming to the whole Harry Potter world, because it's such a classic, magical story. To end my 60 years of making movie magic, I couldn't ask for anything more iconic, because Harry Potter films changed the way visual effects work. I'm very proud of what we achieved.